to finally see it.
Headed up to Timberline Lodge, a historical landmark. Pretty excited.
Where?
I think we'll see more than that. If you haven't seen the movie Shining, go watch it. Supposedly they took some aerial shots of this hotel for their opening scenes and filmed some of the outdoor footages, something like that. So we're excited to see it. All the locals are telling us to go there. Finally have a pretty day. It's our third day here in Oregon, Mount Hood area, and it's not raining. Blue skies, white mountaintops, green trees, a little bit of clouds, but overall it's a pretty day.
Okay. Yeah.
We had to move our campsites. We were there for two nights. Decided we'll want to stay a little bit longer, but those additional nights were already taken, reserved, as well as the rest of the park. So we moved in an okay site. It'll be pretty. We need two more full days here. Maybe longer. We'll see.
Or is that a cloud?
On the ground.
Oh. Oh yeah. Should have brought your gloves.
So I can make snowballs and snowmen. Snowmen and snowballs.
Why, you want to play in the snow already?
No, because there's a tractor up there.
Oh.
And yes, let's check out the snow.
Okay. I'm alright with that. You did the same thing. Just want to kick it. Smile. And get a picture. Wow, look how far we can see. There's Mount Hood, over 11,000 feet.
Yeah.
The peak, hi.
You don't need to say the end.
At the top. Shall we go inside?
Get Snapchat. This is 1930s.
1936.
It's over there. Snowmobile. Take it. Good job, guys. Keep up the good work. We've had 26 inches of snow. I heard a guy say earlier. In the last few weeks. Something like that, right?
Okie doke. So we went and picked up the dogs, had some lunch. We're headed back up to the mountain for some snow. They've never seen snow before, so it's going to be pretty interesting. I don't even know what to expect right now.
Dash has already poked his head out. As you can see, though, it's kind of a storm rolled in, so it's not as bright and magnificent as earlier. It was starting to drizzle down at the campsite, so hopefully it'll stay dry enough where we can go march around.
I didn't bring snow gloves again.
Again?
Andy, what are we gonna do?
Hey.
What are we gonna do?
Bring dogs.
No, it's not waterproof! No! Crazy. Yeah. Hard getting up here too. Oh, we must have family going down the sled. Can we borrow those real quick before y'all go? while you're packing up the kids. Here's Timberline.
Cozy's cold yet? Yeah. Stop looking.
I'm not you.
Come here, Indy. Good boy, Dash.